Gates open, the rough and racing Taranasakalios draws for the elevated magnitude 8, moving up by the landing third. We have Storm Shadow. All for Mama. 3 wide, then comes Nasayo na ang lahat as they round the 3/4 mile distance. The lead now belongs to magnitude 8, leads by about 2. Taranasakalios in second, and in third, Storm Shadow. A length back and forth, all for Mama. What dreams may come now in fifth. Third last, we have Rosario Princess, then followed over by entry number 6. And that is King Polonius. Magnitude 8 is still there as they pass the half mile pole, but this time by only 3/4 of a length. Then moving upon the outside, Storm Shadow. In between horses, Taranasakalios. Nasayo na ang lahat once again to take fourth alongside all four Mama, then followed over by What Dreams May Come, Rosario Princess, second last, King Polonius. Now in behind him, Storm Shadow ranging up and goes over the top. 3 and 50 to travel. The lead now belongs to Storm Shadow. Taranasakalios once again down on the inside, then racing on the outside is all for Mama. A Storm Shadow, Taranasakalios, all for Mama remains in third. Entering the finish line, it's still a Storm Shadow, and finally a Storm Shadow. All for Mama, Taranasakalios, nasayo na ang lahat. Close for fifth, What Dreams May Come, Rosario Princess, King Polonius, and Magnitude 8 last to cross the line.